Actually, I did my undergrad in Nagpur, VNIT, and after that I worked in Bangalore, Center for Development of Telematics. I applied to 9 universities. I got admit from 3 universities, NCSU, UC Davis, and Iowa State University.
Why only this university?
Because in these universities, I gone through the professors there, and the courses that were offered, they were quite similar to the area of interest that I had.
And, did you have done any internship?
No, I was doing a job for 3 years.
And do you have any scholarship from the university?
Not actually. In UC Davis, the chances of getting TA was quite high compared to the other two, so I chose this one. She has got TA.
Okay. Actually, is there any difficult to enter this university?
Yeah, UC Davis is a specifically very selective university. From India, there are only four candidates here, and most of them are Chinese. It takes around 40 students a year, compared to the other, like NCSU was taking more than 150, and it had quite a high number of Indian population there, but this was very selective compared to us.
Yeah, what's your favorite 3 courses?
Favorite
courses?
In here?
Yeah.
Grad courses?
Mm-hmm.
I've enrolled in MOS analog circuit design, RF circuit for wireless communication. There is very good course on RFICs, and even VLSI we have a strong background.
And how about the professors?
Professors are renowned. Mainly if you go through the research labs over years, they have done a quite humongous work. They have designed chip which is clocking at highest clock right now.
So what about accommodation? Is that good?
Accommodation wise, they say California is costly, but when you consider the tuition fees that you are paying in some other universities, this thing is not, it doesn't have much weightage to pay $100 or $200 extra if you get a good university.
And what about your final suggestion about the future applicants?
Advice
is prepare early, don't be too late. Consult your professors before applying and get a good recommendation, that is quite important. Scoring in GRE and TOEFL is also important. If you get a good marks in TOEFL, then you can grab scholarships.
Thank you.